I'm Harris.
I'm Kenneth.
I'm Jason.
What did you do on the 1st of October?
I had a birthday party with my family and friends in McDonald's.
Wow, you celebrate the National Day in McDonald's?
No, my birthday is on the 1st of October, same as the National Day.
Oh, I see. Then do you know how old is our country?
It is 68.
Oh, I am only 11 years old.
Then what did you do, Johnny?
I went to Wanchai to join the flag-raising ceremony with my parents. It is performed by Hong Kong Police Force next to the Golden Pavilion Square outside the Hong Kong Convention and Exhibition Center in Wanchai.
It sounds great. Is the ticket expensive?
No, it's free of charge, but I had to wake up at 6 as it started at 7:45 in the morning.
I couldn't wake up early, so I joined the fireworks display in the Tsim Sha Tsui at night.
I didn't go to Tsim Sha Tsui, but I watched it on TV. It was amazing.
Yes, it was wonderful. It started at 9 p.m. It was sent off in the middle of Victoria Harbour. I like Freddy Hart most.
I enjoy the fireworks display very much because I watch it with my yummy mooncake. Yummy!
What did you do on National Day? Please tell us in your mini talk questions. Thanks!